Hi guys, day 61 from about 830 nautical miles from Galway City. So getting there slowly but surely. Today is a significant day in the timeline of the project, in that it is exactly 2 months since myself and Gussy pushed away from Chelsea Piers in Manhattan. What a 2 months it's been. Lots of twists and turns and unexpected things and challenges and highs and lows. Unforgettable. So, all good. I'm feeling good. Spirits are really high. Body's pretty good. Hands are starting to creak a little bit. Backside's been managed. And spirits, like I said, off the mantra, chop wood, carry water at the moment. Always just say to myself, chop wood, carry water, and put it inside in the cabin. That is what it means for me. Just means do the work, get the work done every day. Put all my focus into that. And put in plenty of imagination and visualization into the finish. And using the emotion.